Well, we're standing outside the Montefiore Windmill, which stands behind us. Turn around. Show you the windmill, which is here. This is the windmill, built with Jerusalem stones.